Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you today? I hope you're doing amazing. Today is a cozy day for me. How is your day? Is it sunny? Is it raining? Is it really cold? I don't know, just let me know how's the weather where you live. Today I'm doing a reaction for Connor Maynard, How It Go featuring Anth. I've seen some comments and I don't know why I have not checked this out at all. I don't know what this is, probably a song. It has a music video, so I'm really excited. These are the duo that I like, and Connor together, they're always fire. This is an original, I guess, and I haven't heard an original from both of them together. I just have heard covers, so yeah, it should be interesting. Let's go. Oh, smoke in the air. Is that vape? I don't know, but it looks cool. Oh, it's Anth featuring Connor, so it's Anth's song, I guess. Don't know. I just keep it on the low. You this for tears, but for me it's all I know. You always wanna come, but you never wanna go. He has a girl. Look, pictures on my mind now. Okay, volume. Last year, but I swear that I'm on now. And if they want me back then, but I'm the one that they want now. Okay. Hold up. Hold up, who would've knew that I'd never blow up? I could do a show, but spend a night at home. Bars. Bitches still wanna show up. Oh well, that's so good, she deserve a Nobel. Hey. One night, girl, this ain't a hotel. You know the deal. You ain't got ass, baby, you know what I'm on. You can bring your friends, but just keep it. I love when he feels the music so hot. I love this shadow shot, by the way. I love it. This is like feeling it. I wanna dance like him. So good. Oh no, she didn't. No, you didn't. They didn't. He, even his shadow looks perfect. He looks so good. And I don't know if I see you again. But this ain't love, it's just pretend. I thought he was gonna say, this ain't love, this is just for sex. Because basically that's a song about. Ooh, he's shaking. This is so intense. I won't make it? What do you mean? Is that a sex reference? It's always a Connor song when he finishes with it. This song was fire. Okay, so thank you to whoever suggested that for me. I don't know why I've been sleeping on this song for so long, but I'm so happy I did, and I did because of you guys. So thank you for suggesting. Straight up fire. What can I say? I was feeling every part of this song. it was so good. The flow was so good. It had so many parts that I really enjoyed. It's so good, so catchy. The lyrics are so hot. Anth got the bars as always, and Connor with the smooth voice, captivating. It just makes you. You comment down below what it makes you, because I'm not gonna say anything. But yeah, I just love when they're feeling their song and when they're feeling what they're saying. The music, the beat, it's so contagious. It just puts you in a good mood. Like, you can see they love what they do, because it just reflects, like, they are enjoying it so much. That's why I enjoyed it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any more suggestions, please leave a comment below. Let me know what you thought of this song. I thought it was fire. Let me know what you thought. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. We'll see you soon. Bye.